Excuse me, fill the tank up.
Sir, how can I do that? Our tanks are empty as yet. Petrol will be delivered to the pump after an hour.
Oh, but then I will be late for school.
School? What are you saying? Is this your age to go to school?
Hey, I am the principal.
Oh, sorry, sir. Then it is very important for you to be on time.
With such little petrol, I may not be able to reach school. Okay, let me try. Great, I'm almost there. Hey, move! As it is, my car is running low on fuel and you're blocking my way. Come on, move! Move, please, my dear lady. My car is low on fuel. There, this is what I was afraid of. My car has come to a halt.
Hey, buddy, look, Rati sir is asking Cinderella for a lift.
good morning, sir.
It's not such a good morning. This buffalo has ruined my morning. And the fuel in my car is also over. How will I go to school now?
Don't worry, sir.
Rathi sir is always reprimanding me. And today he is also late. Do you both know what the time is? Be on time.
Sir, actually...
What, sir? Don't you know the rules of the school? Discipline. Strict discipline.
Sir, today we were going to be in time for school, but...
Oh, so you are trying to say that today you both have come late because of Rathi sir.
Sir, Rathi sir's car had broken down.
And our rocket was moving slowly, Dubey sir.
Yes, which Rathi sir was riding, isn't it?
Let it be, Dubey sir.
Just look at the audacity of these two. They are blaming you for being late.
Actually, Dubey, I have been able to reach school today because of these two boys. Do you know my car gave up on me midway this morning? Now let's go in.
Of course, sir. After all, you are the principal.
This is an earthworm, an insect that lives under the ground.
Not insect, sir, but worm.
Yes, worm. You are right. This worm helps in the making of manure.
But, sir, this is just a drawing of a worm.
Yes, sir. We want to see a real worm.
We don't have one in the lab right now. But there will definitely be some in the school playground. So this will be your homework. I want all of you to bring a worm for the next class.
Got it. I found an earthworm.
Budh, this is not an earthworm. This is a shoelace. Hey, look, I found an earthworm.
Hey, buddy, that's not an earthworm, it's a mouse.
No wonder, I was just wondering how an earthworm felt so heavy.
Oh my god, snake! Run! Earthworm! Yuck!
What happened, Budh?
From the time we have been asked to find an earthworm, I can only see earthworms everywhere.
We can see them, but we are not able to find them.
They are earthworms. You will find them only under the ground, not above the ground.
Oh, wow! I should have known, Gyan. You are so intelligent, isn't it?
So let's go, friend. Let's start digging. After digging so much, we still couldn't find an earthworm.
Try, and you will succeed. Keep digging.
How much are we going to dig, Badri? Now my skin feels oily with sweat.
Hey, look! There is actually oil coming out of the ground. Oil from the ground, which means petrol.
Yes, we set out to find an earthworm and we hit upon an oil well.
That's great. Quickly, let's fix a tap on this. Otherwise, we will waste all the petrol. Partner, now we are going to be very, very rich.
Because we both have become owners of an oil well.
The ball had gone into the ditch. Come on.
What is all this?
Petrol, oil. Badri and I have found an oil well.
An oil well?
Come on, who wants oil and how much?
Hey, we don't want oil. We want a thell in the oil well.
Yes, yes, we want our share.
Jeeva is absolutely right.
What share? This oil is a result of our hard work, not a result of your games.
Here, take your football and go and play with it. Don't bother us.
We won't play. We will dig as well. If you both can find oil here, so can we.
My petrol pump has been shut since morning. If it carries on like this, I will have to close down my petrol pump forever. You are sending the petrol, but it doesn't seem to be reaching here. So where is it going?
Sir, today I read a very nice poem.
Oh, I enjoy listening to poetry. Recite something.
All right. There's a ditch here, and there's a ditch there.
Oh, wonderful, Dubey.
There's a ditch here, and there's a ditch there, and where there is no ditch, there is definitely some ditch.
Dubey, sir, are you reciting a poem or are you giving me some breaking news? Because everyone is digging a ditch here. What's going on here? Stop right away. And why are you digging the school grounds?
Sir, so that we can also find an oil well.
Oil well?
Yet all, Badli and Budh have dug up an oil well in the playground.
What? An oil well in our school? So much oil? What's going on here?
Sir, our school is going to be very rich. There's oil under the ground.
Sir, now you will never have to worry about petrol for your car.
I cannot believe what I am seeing right now. All these feels like a dream. Hey, my pigeon flew away because of you. Who are you?
Excuse me, you have made me go crazy wasting all my petrol.
Huh? What are you saying?
Don't you understand that you have attached a tap to my petrol pipe?
Along with Rathi sir's dreams, our dreams have also been shattered.
What? So this is not an oil well? It's a petrol pipeline?
Yes. And because of this, the petrol is not reaching my petrol station.
My children have made a mistake. While digging, they have broken your pipeline. And I apologize to you on behalf of my students. After all, I am the principal.
Oh, no. It's all right, sir. These things happen. But just have the pipeline repaired, please.
Now will the two of you come out of the ditch or do you still have some more digging to do? Come on kids, fill up the ditch with the soil right away.
Hey buddy, look at this, an earthworm.
Friend, when we were looking for an earthworm, we found petrol. And after filling the soil, we find an earthworm.